don't believe it. At last, there's claws.
Therizinosaurus.
I could never have even imagined anything like that. Tiny head and those great claws at the front.
A whole herd of them appeared from the forest and started browsing on the trees.
Now everything adds up. Those teeth scattered in and crammed with plant vegetation at the nest site. Therizinosaurus.
They have to eat. I want to get really close, but of course.